ZZ Top, for those of you who didn't recognize this song.